Hey guys, welcome to another great episode of the Anime Breakdown Show. I am your host with the most, your boy VX Kingpin XV, coming at you guys today, the friendly Black Santa, giving you guys holiday cheer and bringing you another Naruto Breakdown, manga chapter 612, the Shinobi Alliance no Jutsu. Yes, this is called the Shinobi Alliance no Jutsu. And basically all that means is a compilation of everyone working together. Yes, everyone's working together. Everybody's happy. No, everybody's not happy. But what this is about, the village. Oh, not the village. The entire Shinobi world, okay? All the different villages, all the different clans going against the Jutsu and the things they have to do to pull this off. And what is so amazing about this, I like the fact that they didn't let Naruto and the Ninetales be the one to defeat the Jutsu, because that was just going to seem a little far-fetched, just because it was like, God, this man, he's not a god. At the end of the day, he's still a kid with a Jinjutsu. I mean, and he's not the first person to have a Jinjutsu inside of him, and it would have been kind of stupid just to let him and Kurama, the Ninetales fox or whatever, go against the Ten-Tailed Jutsu and him and the god defeat him. No, they're going to have the entire army go against the Jutsu, and they're going to try to leave Naruto and a lot of other shinobi to go against, to do physical taijutsu attacks against Madara and have people go against Obito. This was really straightforward. There's no set, okay, let me tell you this, let me tell you that, let me tell you that. This was all about they were doing some type of playful banter, talking about it's useless to argue over that during the battle. Let's get this over with, blah, blah, blah. And that's Madara talking. You know, and then Naruto says, when people have different opinions, you should apply the majority rule. What do we do? And, you know, just they're just kind of going back and forth saying this is what's going to happen. And what they do is pull off, they're trying to pull off a series of different jutsus, okay? They're trying to blind the Jutsu because the Jutsu is so big, it can't just be moving all the time. You know, they're trying a different series of jutsus from different people from different villages, and as they pull these jutsus off, it's creating a massive jutsu. You know, they're doing a massive coordination with the headquarters, Shikamaru's dad. You know, they're doing their thing. I'm not really upset about how this is going to end. I think the way everything is, you know, panning out is exactly what it should be. I have no problems with how they're trying to end the war. I'm just glad they're not letting Naruto be too godlike, okay? We love Naruto to death, but we don't want him to be a god. We want him to have some faults. We want him to still need help as this is all going on, because if he doesn't get any help and he does just decide to beat everybody, that's kind of, you know, I mean, it's a cartoon at the end of the day, but, you know, it's kind of false. So they're getting all this information back. They're sending all this information back to the different captains, the different important people. They're doing everything they can to stop this Tsunami, this infinite, you know, jutsu. And he's like, well, then this is going to be the Shinobi Alliance no jutsu. And all that basically means is that this is going to do a full-on attack when the time is right. And right after, towards the end of this chapter, you see them going in for, after doing a series of attacks on the Jutsu, you see them actually go in and say, this is how they're going to have to beat the Madara and Obito. And everybody is doing their part. Everybody's playing a major role. This is just a major epic battle that nobody can make any complaints about, because I think it's ending in the right fashion. Now, with that being said, we're still lost on some characters. We haven't seen too much of Sasuke, not too much of Sakura. And we know Sasuke plays a major role somewhere. So if this is coming to an end of the war, I can't see, after going against Madara and Obito, I can't see some big-ass fight between Sasuke and Naruto. That would be a little far-fetched, because I'm assuming Sasuke is going to have to win, because he's just been sitting around holding up his chakra. I would assume Naruto's at his wit's end with this chakra. And to see him get into another major battle, I don't see that happen. I don't see them coming up with another 10 episodes of Naruto and Sasuke. So with that being said, I'm still going to go with the fact and the hope that they will continue the storyline. Yes, for one more last saga. They will continue the storyline. So if you disagree, let me know what you guys think, because this wasn't a hard chapter to figure out. This was just about the village people coming together to do what they do best, and that is stop the enemy. So you guys let me know what you think. Rate, comment, and subscribe, and peace.